so it's a bit more manageable. So it has an optional really hard thing, which is really fun. I love that kind of stuff. I'm always into that shit. So this is totally, I would say, worth $30 if you are the kind of person who likes platformers, in my opinion. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and take a pee break, and then we're gonna come back and I don't know which game yet. There's a few different choices, so I guess I'll figure out what we're doing when we get back. How about that? In the meantime, let me actually close this out by going here. There we go. Yeah, Super Saw Little Gim Gam. I didn't play the first one because I didn't really want to, but this one's more my style, so that's why I tried this one out. Also, it's by Team 17. I could be mistaken, but is that the same people who did Worms? I want to say it's the same people. It is? Okay. God, it's so crazy how fast you guys can respond to me. And Porsche? Okay. I was trying to close the game, but I think I might have hecked that up. Did I load it back up? Oh god, I did. Just gotta hold that for. Alright. But I'll be back in 2 songs time, chat. So thank you very much for stopping by for this so far. And oof, no pee break. I'm sorry, but I gotta pee. So I'll be back. Team 17 are the publishers rather than devs though. Okay, they're the publishers, my bad. Publishers. We'll be right back after a word from, I guess, this guy.
Tell me about it. Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this, madness the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last.
someone tells me to tell him a joke, I immediately friggin' flounder. Oh god, immediately like the fish from Little Mermaid. I'm sorry. I got nothing. I got fucking nothing, Casabel. I hope you feel better. I'm really bad at jokes. I suck. Alright, here's a question, chat. Here's a question. I can look at the new video games that came out. As you see, we have Love Esquire. I actually auditioned to be the voice actor for that. I didn't get it, as you can see. This Indivisible game. Trine 4 is one I really want to play. But that's more of a co-op with buddies game. Really into Blair Witch. I'm good. I'm like first-person horror games are kind of like I'm over them, honestly. You know? I'm sorry. What's your vibe right now? My vibe is like what is this? What is this random Japanese anime game I've never heard of? Fight in three-tiered battles, devour your enemies, and customize your characters. Okay? What are you? Play it. Hold on. Let me open this in my... Oh, it's playing now. I'm sorry. PS4 gameplay shown. How could you? You're lying to the public! Looks like a game. Oh, it's here. It is in its elevation. Somebody out there liked it. Alright, so the thing I heard about this game is it doesn't really at least from what I've heard, apparently anyway, it doesn't really change up much, I guess. Or apparently, I guess that from what I'm told is like it's the same thing throughout the whole thing. That's from what a comment I read on Reddit. Reddit always tells the truth, guys. Always. Looks really cool though.
Ajna, it's about time you woke up.
Yeah.
Didn't Zone help make this too or something like that? Shizzle. You know what? Fuck it. Let me get it. Hopefully it's not too big. It might be big. Let me see. Definitely gonna be some Rule 34 of them. Oh, 100%. 100%. How big is this game? I'm still trying to actually purchase it. It's about 5 gigabytes? That's not bad at all if it is. It's still, it's doing that thing where it's... I clicked on the confirm button and it's just working. You know how it do. So, you know. Price fast internet regardless. Sometimes I have decently fast internet. Other times my internet's like, hey, fuck are you, guy. So, I guess it's just like a we'll see sort of thing today. But, I'm definitely trying to purchase this, and it's just kind of sitting there, so. Alright. Think this is being problematic for this? Naomi, are you there?
Tell me about it.
Thanks, Zachavelli. Purchase me this game and I'll send you the money for it. Steam's giving me an issue. Indivisible. Thank you! Helpful. Doesn't Steam do updates on Tuesdays. Yes, but usually those are like in the morning, right? I could be mistaken. But usually their stuff is way early in the day. Unless I'm not follow the trend of updates anymore. The only reason I even know that is because back in the day, I'm sure they still do, but when I was addicted to World of Warcraft as a young boy, I always knew Tuesdays were the day you didn't skip school. Right, maintenance, exactly. Hear this newest Young Bay album? No, I'm not actually. Skip school? Well, I mean, yeah. Yay, I got the game. Thank you, Naomi. Okay. Install. Yeah, it's just 5 gig. Okay, so... let's see how long this takes. It might drop frames for a while, though. Which sounds a little weak. But maybe it won't. Let's just say it doesn't. That'd be dope. Here it goes. Good luck. Don't you drop your frames now. Okay. All right. It's building up. It's getting there. Okay, there goes the frames. Yes! Oh boy. Okay. All right, I just paused it. I just paused the download, so now it should be fine. Might need to refresh. Pause the download. Should hopefully be better soon. Okay. So, for those of you in the void, Dimension X, who can hear me, what I am gonna do is I'm going to kill the stream for about like 20 to 30 minutes. And then I'll just start it back up again. Because I can't stream while downloading this. It's just way too laggy. I don't know why my computer doesn't let me do that. But I'll just kill it while it downloads. And then when it's done, I'll put it back up, okay? Just limit the download speed. I even did that. That was with limited download speed. So, yeah. Let me just end the stream for a little bit. I'll be back in like 20-30, okay? It'll give you guys time to, like, you know, poop. Or go make dinner or something. Does your stream, Steam downloading take all the priority? Well, even with, what's it called? Even with capping it, it would just make it... I'd have to cap it to, like, 1 megabyte a second. And at 5 gigabytes, that's a lot of time that we would have to stall, you know what I mean? So, we're just gonna end the stream for now and come back in like 20 to 30. And we'll be back. Okay, cool. Remember, don't forget to eat any food tonight. You could starve. And if you starve, I'll be upset. Because that's not the cryo-to-toe-to-toe-monkey way. Because we remember to eat our biscuits and gravy. Okay, here we go.